Hi everyone, welcome back to MTG Arena. My name is Fulk, and as I promised in my previous video, I am playing with a budget version, so to say, of the Simic Hydra deck you saw me playing before. As I already said, this deck is based on the original one made by Legend BD, with the only differences that I had to make in order to make it playable after rotation. I replaced Llanowar Elves with Arboreal Grazer and Temple of Mystery for Interland Harbor. And I have to tell you, this deck rocks! So let's see how we perform in some ranked.
Keep it or not. Okay. First hand. It's okay because I can play Grazer. Shock myself. Play another land. And then yes, second turn Incubation Druid. But not sure. Let's try. Oh, I'm not even first. Okay, that was bad. Let's see. Don't need the shock. We'll play Breathing Pool. That enters tap. As you said, Grazer, so do not shock yourself. Because it's useless. So, play another land. I think I might play Druid. And wait. Okay, 33. No blocks. Not good yet. Okay, now I can junk block. One of the two. Oh, wow. Okay, now I'm pretty screwed. Screwed. So 3, 4, 5, 6. I can't do anything. 4, 8. Three, six, double strike and trample. I can try with the either. No, I can't. It's a 4-4. This can be 6-7. It's the only one I can play. But either way, I'm not sure I can win this. Depends on what the enemy has in hand. So I would say 3. Level it. Depends as well on what he has in hand. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. He's moving it. Ooh, double strike, trample for strike. Okay, so 4. No, second. Okay, is it 8? Now what? 1, 2, 5, 3. Need to resist somehow. How can I resist? By Nissa? I don't think Nissa is good. Cost 3, 4, 5. And I have a land. But it goes boom, boom, boom. Can't block it. I need to play again the Hydra. This time for 4. Double it. So he should resist 2 on attack. If they don't have something to pump. Okay, they don't. Not bad. I'd rather play something else than this 4-4. Because it can't block. Oh my, yeah, maybe it can block. But do I want it? Or do I want to spend 5 and make this bigger? I guess I do. So no attacks. End of turn. Okay. Not doing anything. That is scaring me. So what now? I want to play Hydra or Nissa? I think Nissa at this point.
Strange and magnificent world.
So if I use it for the forest, then I have 2 plus 3, it's 5 and 6. 6 mana to use. And 5 of them will go here, so 3. I think it's better to
behold,
to play an island. Next. No attacks. End of turn. This is bad. Okay. I'll go full control. So. This I'm obliged on this. I can do it for this. This I can do it for this. This I can do it for what? For the veteran? Or for the human creature? 4, 6, 7. Huh. I play this? Yes, I think I can.
The land fights for us.
And then get this. Can I? I think I would.
One drop ripples and grows.
That's vigilance, right? So 3 damage. This is bad. Can't block it. Oh yeah, GG. Okay. First hand, arboreal grazer, forest grazer, plus an island maybe. So growth spiral plus something else. I got the branches either at 3rd or 4. Turn, but it's pretty big. I can try. Who knows? Maybe I'm lucky. Seems like my opponent need to think about it. This figure. No blocks. This is gonna hurt. Damn it. So he's a 3-3 that fights against him. 3-4. Oh yeah, right. Pretty nasty. Complain this. I'll let you do your damage.
Cease this aggression.
Seal assassin, right? Yeah, you do. Oh, I know this deck. This is the last deck from Legend VD. So do I shock? Yes, I think I do. Okay. Yeah, I understood. Too slow. Better. I don't need Kiora. Ooh, this is gonna hurt. Maybe it's Gruul. Javier Dominguez Gruul. No, what is it? Well, at least I can start to play this. Oh my god. Only land? Really? This is gonna hurt. No, it will not. I played the island. I don't need the island.
Power surges through these lands. Be wary of the ground you walk on.
Do you have another one? I can't believe it. Let's see if he has as well. The murderous rider.
Leave before I make you disappear. Sacrifices must be.
Okay. What about this?
We will not.
You like it?
The land shall conquer you. Pity we couldn't have been allies.
Okay. GG. Okay, if I don't need a blue source, it's gonna be a problem. Dang, okay. First nothing, second droid, maybe group spiral. This is too expensive. Simic food, Simic flash. I think it's Simic flash. Oh, it's not. What about this or not?
I protect that which cannot protect itself. Harness the elements.
And then play the grazer. So I can play another one. So I resolve. Now I don't need this. So now I untap the forest. Yeah. You too. And then I attack with this.
That's how it was meant to happen.
Next turn, Crisis. For a sufficient amount of mana. Yeah, because probably you will rip apart my board. Because he has now a lot of things. So
the land fights for us.
So this is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Did I miscount it? 2, 4, 8, 9, 10, 11. You need to clean the board. I'm just going to do it. Yes, it is. Does it work?
Spring eternal.
Oh, I forget. This was the one that I have two on top. So now... Auto-play. And Doctor. Do you have an answer? I think he might have, because he can search for another giant. There it is. Oh no. Don't tell me that you have the agent. Yes, the agent. And he is going to steal my either. No, he's not. What the hell is this? He must have something. What did he find? Ah, he got panic. He couldn't deal with my hydra. Hi guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please consider giving us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe the channel. That's all for now. Have a nice game. Hi guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please consider giving us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. That's all for now. Have a nice game.